स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 8, दिस एक्सरसाइज 3C इज कंटिन्यू. वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व क्वेश्चन नंबर 7. फाइंड द स्क्वायर्स ऑफ द फॉलोइंग नंबर्स यूजिंग कॉलम मेथड. दिस इज वेरी यूनिक मेथड टू गेट द स्क्वायर, कॉलम मेथड. एंड कन्फर्म योर रिजल्ट थ्रू कॉन्वेंशनल मल्टीप्लीकेशन. दैट नंबर इज 14. We are going to find out the square of 14 using column method. So for that, we prepared three columns, 1, 2, 3, and we have drawn this chart. Below of that, I write the formula of a plus b whole square. You know, a square plus 2ab plus b square, that I wrote here. In this row, a square plus 2ab plus b square. In 14, a equal to 1 and b equal to 4. Okay. So here is a square means 1 square equal to 1. 2ab, 2 into 1 into 4. This is the values of a and b, 1 and 4. So I wrote 2 into 1 into 4. That is equal to 8. And b square, the value of b is 4, 4 square equal to 16. Now, I followed it as same and I calculated, that is 8 already you know, and this is 16. This 8 I carried here and this tens place, tens digit, I added to this calculation 8. 8 plus 1 equal to 9. And what is left alone? 6 is left alone. I carried here. So, square of 14 became 196. 196. This part is completed. Now, the second part. Confirm your result through conventional multiplication. Conventional multiplication, 14 into 14. We multiplied it simply. We got 196. So, these two became equal. This process is called column method. We will solve more questions. Roman number 3, let us see. In question Roman number 3, we are asked to find out the square of 59 using column method. As question number Roman number 1, I made three columns, 1, 2, 3. I wrote the formula of a plus b whole square, a square plus 2ab plus b square. A is 5, B is 9. A square means 5 square, 25. 2AB, 2 into 5 into 9. 2 into 5 into 9 equal to 90. B square, 9 square equal to 81. So, at this place I calculated it, I got 90. This is carried here, 25. And this tens digit is added to this 90. 90 plus 8, 98. 1 is carried here. Now, this tens digit is added to 25. 25 plus 9 became 34. 8 is alone, I carried here, and 1 is alone, so I carried here. So, the square of 59 became 3481 equal to 3481. This is the square of 59. Now, the second part of the question, confirm your result through conventional multiplication. Conventional multiplication, that is 59 into 59, this is a rough calculation, I got 3481. So, these two are matched. In Roman number 5, we are asked to find out the square of 99 using column method. I made these three columns, 1, 2, 3. Below of that, I wrote the formula of a plus b whole square equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. A is 9, B is 9. A square, 9 square equal to 81. 2AB, 2 into 9 into 9 equal to 162. B square, 9 square equal to 81. This is carried here. Now, this 162 will be added with 8. 162 plus 8, we got 170. 1 became alone. Now, this two digits. I have to write alone this zero. I have to write alone. So what is left? 17. 17 will be added to 81. 81 plus 17 equal to 98. This zero is alone, one is alone. So always what we are saying, always we have to make the digits alone. We have to make the digit ones place alone in these two columns. Always we have to make ones place alone in these two columns. And what will come one by one will add to the next column. Here to make alone 8 is added to second column. Here to make 0 alone 17 is added to the first column. In this way we got 81 plus 17, 98, 0 came here, 1 came here. So square of 99 became 9801. Now conventional multiplication, 99 into 99, this is the rough calculation, 9801. Now question number 8, find the squares using identities. This is the number we are asked to find out the square using identities. So in this, at first we decide about the process. We have two processes, a plus b whole square, that you know a square plus 2ab plus b square, and second is a minus b whole square equal to a square minus 2ab plus b square. So which one is easy for you? If you follow a plus b whole square, then you have 20 plus 9 whole square. And if you follow this a minus b whole square, then you have 30 minus 1 whole square. Here you will decide as per the calculation. Here will be square. The calculation of a square plus 2ab plus b square for this number will be a little difficult. Why? Because here we are getting 2 into 20 into 9. Big calculation is coming. But if you follow a minus b whole square, at this place you are getting minus 2ab. 2 into 30 into 1. Easy calculation. Here is also easy. 1 square, 1. So I suggest at this place you decide about the formula. Which formula is appropriate for you to apply in the question? I suggest to follow, for this number, I suggest to follow a minus b whole square. If you follow a minus b whole square, then what you'll write? Equal to, first of all, 29 whole square you'll write, because that is asked to square. Now, in the next step, you'll write 30 minus 1. 30 minus 1 equal to 29 whole square, whole square. So what is this? A minus b whole square. Then I will write this formula, a square minus 2ab plus b square. A square means 30 square minus 2ab, 2 into 30 into 1, plus b square means 1 square. We calculate it. This became 900 minus 60 plus 1. This became 900 minus 60. 840 plus 1 equal to 841. So square of 29 became 841. Roman number 5, the number is 1001. We are asked to find out the square using identities. Here at first we'll write 1001 whole square. It is easy to write 1000 plus 1 whole square. This became a plus b whole square. So a square plus 2a into b. This became 6 zeros. 3 zeros are the square is there. So 6 zeros plus 2000. Sorry, this is 1. 1 square plus 1. Now, this became 6 zeros plus 2001. So we write here 100201. This became the square of 1001.